you have come, Savior, as it was seen.
Savior.
Light, are you feeling okay? Those men said they cast a spell on you. Do you think that that's true?
They're charlatans and incompetent ones at that. Magic eyes and oracles? That wouldn't fool anyone.
Good to hear. They want you to find the three desert flame gems, but you're not...
is this what you're looking for?
Oh, it is.
Or, like...
the gem you found?
Light, you're not serious about that, are you? You know as well as me we don't have to play their games.
New gems, straight from dead dunes. Want to buy one? They're called desert flames, and I'm the only one who sells them. Well, that's my entire stock. Thanks for... If you're asking me if I'm actually under their spell, the answer is no. Come on, they're just frauds.
Except, you didn't just pick those gems off the street. You paid a lot of gil to complete that collection.
Hope, you have to give me some credit. I'm just playing along, for now. The best way to find out what they're really up to is to hand over the three gems.
Behold the...
I was doubtful.
Light, it's pretty obvious what they're up to now.
It has been...
they've got... just a fleeting dream. Try to keep up. Is over. luck just ran out.
Archaeologists believe that it once served as a lighthouse. It's said that this place was once a vast ocean, but the waters all dried up, and so the lighthouse has lost all meaning.
Has it, though? It could still shine out upon the Sea of Chaos, or show travelers the way. I think that light is needed more than ever in this kind of desert.
You may be right about that. Light can bring people hope.
No time for hesitation.
You got them, didn't you? The soul fragments for Daj?
You're the one who gave Saz the coffer. You started this wild goose chase.
Wild goose chase? Saz was suffering. I felt sorry for him. You should know how he feels, wanting to be reunited with the last bit of family he has. Right, Lightning?
Right. Because I lost Sarah, huh?
Exactly. Though it's not the same thing. I'm afraid that a coffer of souls won't save Sarah. Too bad. You'll just have to figure out how to save her for yourself, huh?
That's what I'm planning to do. I don't need anyone's help. Especially not yours.
light. You've got all 5 soul fragments you needed to find for Dosh. You should head to Saz's place at once.
I'd like to think this will help. But this is Lumina we're talking about.
It may be best not to get your hopes up.
This is his last and only hope. He can't even smile anymore. He's got nothing left. If I take this away too, he may not survive. I don't know if I can take that.
Hey, you. Yeah, you there. Don't you...
I've defeated all of the last ones.
able to... Rest up there. Unusual.
I'd say definitely criminal is closer. At least there's not much of a dress code, other than looking like a thief. What are you doing?
It's a big desert, you know. Do you really expect to find his things out there in the middle of nowhere?
I'd better be able to, after running my mouth like that.
Go meet Lee alone. I left all my gear.
I feel sorry for you.
I used to be in a... Basically, my... The ruins have been picked...
So you're the new seat, but senior out once you've got your hands on some. We pay good money. Looks like you had. What's the deal?
It appears that you aren't the seculars.
is over. You can't read me. This was your finale.
Why, hello. Looks like it's your first time to our humble home. Welcome. Do you need a guide?
That's exactly what I need. That and some answers to a few questions I have.
A woman who knows what she wants. Fire away and I'll do my best.
Rumor has it that you bandits might be able to tell me about the Holy Clavis.
So you know who we are. From what I can tell, you don't look like one of those order lackeys, so what possible use could you have for the Clavis?
Why should I have to tell you that?
You shouldn't, and you don't. You're not one of us, so you can do whatever you want, but I won't be telling you nothing. If you want to know what we know about the Clavis, you'll just have to join our gang, Monoculus. Have you ever wanted to be a bandit? Now's your chance. Not that we let just anyone join us. But we'll at least let you try out. If you don't like that, then I think you know where the exit is. And that's all I've got to say about this. Name's Adonis, by the way. If you want to attempt the trial, just say the word. I'll explain everything you need to know.
If you want to find the Holy Clavis, it looks like there might...
You ready to see if you've got what it takes to join Monoculus? Oh, made your decision, have you? Then let me explain what you'll have to do. There's a giant sandstorm in the desert.
So if you want into the bandit gang, you'll have to defeat a monster, get a certain key, and somehow use that monument to stop.
Hearing what Adonis had to say about it didn't sound like anything a normal person could do.
You're right, it's not a very fair trial. But then again, you are the savior. Doing what regular people can't comes with a job, right?
Thank you.
good to change it up. This is already over. Huh. Is this the key? Is this how you activate that monument?
That's the theory, yeah. It's called a crux and supposed to fit right into the monument and switch it on somehow. But not just for anyone. According to all the tales, only those chosen by God can make them work.
Dangerous. I think it's just reacting to your power.
Well, don't tell me. You can actually make it work? Well... Shoot, I never thought you'd be able to do it. So you're the real deal. You actually got the crux to do its thing. Yes, the boss was right, as usual. You've got some strange kind of power that the rest of us just don't.
Your boss? I don't remember being introduced.
You haven't, but we've been keeping tabs on you ever since you stepped off the train at the station. But I suppose I should let the boss explain the rest in person. 'Cause, honestly, I don't want to get blamed for spilling the wrong things.
So does that mean I'm in?
I said the boss will explain in person, didn't I? You think just anyone gets into Seer? Welcome to the gang. You are now officially part of Monoculus.
Light, you've stopped the winds and opened up a new route. This will make for a great shortcut to the Bandit Settlement. It looks like Adonis wasted no time in using your new shortcut. Why don't you follow his lead and head back to meet the Bandit Boss?